So I'm running the 20 billion parameter new model, the open source model from OpenAI. And this model is larger than my computer's VRAM. If you look at my specs, my much older i7 12th gen computer only has a 3060 in it, and that 3060 only has 12 gigabytes of RAM. This model itself takes up more than 12 gigabytes of RAM. So how is my performance? Well, that's something that might surprise you. These newer platforms can do what's almost like a hybrid mode, but it's a way you can have the model be both on the GPU and the CPU at the same time. It's much faster than pure CPU, not nearly as fast as GPU. And as you can see, I have the reasoning here. I'm going to crank up to high, and we're just going to run this prompt using the 20 billion parameter model, and it's going to do it, and it's going to do a pretty serviceable job. Is this as fast as if I had a massive, very expensive video card? No. But is this quite usable? Very much so. Now I'm using LM Studio. I believe Llama and some of the other platform tools are now doing this as well, but I discovered it through here. LM Studio is excellent. It's open source. Llama is open source-ish. That's part of the reason I'm moving away from it. But yes, the GPT OSS model will probably work on older consumer hardware pretty effortlessly. I'm running it right here, and it's been impressive to say the least. It's been very good. Side note, this is the website that it just built me. It's mobile responsive and everything. Yeah, it's pretty good. Sometimes the hardest part of the video is the outro. I never know what to say. But you know what? Leave me a comment down below if you want to see more content like this. And until next time.